We have completed to the compound interest by without using formula. Today we will start the chapter 3 of the compound interest of the using formula. And now there are the five factors: A, amount; B, principal; M, time period; R, rate of interest; CI, compound interest. Now here the formula. When you're going to establish the formula, you must be write down all of the conditions. When the rate of the compounded annually, that is annually, it is the formula is already given. Here the when the rate of compounded half yearly, it is the formula. Here the when the rate of compounded quarterly, A, that is it is the formula. Here the when the compounded successive years, that is rate are different, then you have to write down the AP under bracket 1 plus R by 100 into 1 plus R2 by 100 into 1 by R3 by 100 and dot, so on. Here, that is the continue the fives. If you want to find out the CI, then A minus P and A P plus CI, P A minus CI. Sometimes you have to use of the formula of the SI already you have learned from previous classes. This is the formula. Now, here it is actually written as the CI is equal to PM 1 plus R by 100 to the power N P and it is the consultant formula already known. So, it is your homework, the chapter 3, exercise 3A and exercise 3B, all work of the examples and all are noted on the board, and now it is my phone number is also already given. If you have any doubt, you call to me. I note down your doubts and then I clarify.